Sister, tonight we got one life living together.